human categories governed by natural properties. There are two categories of man, the godly and the ungodly, the righteous and the unrighteous. Driven by their inborn inclination, they ascend or descend.